Let me introduce our CVX concept model. After its concept design program with ROK Navy, HHI has developed our own light aircraft carrier, which is totally different from FX concept design result. Our model has a length of 270 meters and a width of 60 meters. And light displacement is 30,000 tonnage, which means we are focusing on expanding flight deck area without changing any displacement by design optimization. On this large flight deck, the aircraft can move and operate it efficiently, and it can significantly increase the thrust generation rate. Also, the fixed-wing aircraft and helicopter can operate, can take off and recovery at the same time. There is a ski jump to improve aircraft takeoff performance. And there are twin islands and two elevators to move aircraft to the flight deck to hangar. And we also focusing on the unmanned system, UAV and small drone. So they can take off and recovery from ship. Also, we are focusing on the utilization of USV and UUV. So this is an after lamp. We can use this after lamp. We operate the USV and UUV. It has a vertical launcher system and CIWS and multifunctional radar, MFR. Also, to control the aviation, it has a long-medium range radar and precision approach radar.
How many F-35B can you carry on board?
We are satisfied with the ROK Navy requirement. So maybe in media, they saw the 20 F-35B or 60 F-35, and we can operate this number of the F-35B.
What is the current status of the program?
Our program is is after concept design program, and we are waiting for the CVX design basic design program. So we expect the basic design program will start middle of next year.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.